Now joining that beer guy at the El Dorado Resort and Casino.
Hey, it's beer season.
Yes, it is.
I'm Rick Murdoch with the El Dorado Resorts.
And I'm that beer guy. Rick and I were just talking about the 22nd annual Barbecue Brews and Blues Festival here at the El Dorado. Now, Rick, Hop Valley's sponsoring the main stage this year. Who are we gonna see out there?
Well, you know, I look at it as there's entertainment for everybody on all the stages. Well, you've got Tonic, you've got Shane DeWitt, you've got Tommy Castro and the Painkillers, and then you've got Five for Fighting, which is a headliner band. We're excited. Then you don't forget, you've got 50 microbrews out there. You've also got barbecue brisket, ribs, food. What an exciting time.
You heard that, folks. Over 50 craft breweries this year, and one of the best being Hop Valley Brewing Company out of Oregon. They're gonna have their Citrus Mistress IPA, Alpha Centauri Imperial IPA, and their Alphadelic Nice West Coast Big Hoppy IPA. I'm really excited. How about another cheers?
That Beer Gun is brought to you by New West Distributing.